Alright, so now we gotta go find Le Corroborateur.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my lord.
Wait, hang on. Okay, where is that? How do I get there? Is it you this? No.
Can anyone ever make you feel like Xander Cohen? Rapture's most beloved musical artist returns with Why Even Ask? His greatest album yet.
What is this?
Songs of love. Songs of joy.
First.
Songs of passion. Buy Why Even Ask and invite Xander Cohen to your home today.
I guess I just can't go there yet. Seahorse. Great. Poseidon Plaza.
Allow me to walk back to the curtain.
I can see your breath.
What? Martin Finnegan.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, all panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Myself a little splicer cocktail I did. When you can't come in from the cold, then you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Xander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Wait, so he turned himself into, like, ice monster? Oh, how do I... What happened?
The old grape finally sent someone.
Yeah, hi.
Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
So I guess you're another artist. Ow. Maybe I shouldn't be destroying these guys. Like,
what do you say to me?
Go away! Can't carry anymore. Take less damage. That plus wrench jockey would be helpful. Alright, what are we doing? Hey. Yeah, he's got some sort of try this again. No. Rescue.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
You're literally gonna be fine.
No.
Thank you.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and
thank
I am
you.
Not much
no
to speak of.
No problem.
You give them hope.
Get the hell out of here.
And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Oh, well, thanks. Your reward will end this be. I'm gonna put him in here.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters.
Okay.
You go down.
I
could never stomach doubters.
I don't know what you want, honestly. What is this? Gift. Oh boy. No. What am I doing now, though? What's the? Can I do the secret code? I kind of want whatever that thing is. How am there he goes. Where are you, asshole? I wanted to get you to fight the... Oh, hey! Hypnotize Big Daddy 2. I assume that's just... Piercing rounds, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Well, so I have some. Nope.
I can control myself. I'm something with.
Don't be so hard, Mr. Beaker. I don't understand. Why don't they want... Why won't you just go down? I just want to take pictures.
Maybe I feel better.
Oh, don't go looking for him, hon. Oh my god, stop. Six, one, two. Cyclone trap. Ice lurker doesn't really help. Bob used to hang around Rapture Records. Okay. Oh, so they're like all in here. That's super weird. Oh, no, Poseidon Plaza is in here. Does not contain F. Sorry. Okay. You're in Poseidon Plaza. See you. Photograph. Where'd they go? It's like they expect there to be like a dodge system. It's almost like they wanted to implement a dodge system, but they didn't. Oh, there's gotta be automatic active there. Okay, so there's literally nothing in this room. Much anymore, do you? Okay, so these guys, I guess, are just gonna keep coming. You know what? What? You can't hide from my bees! So, I hate this. Everything is awful. Hi. I'm not gonna hurt you. Go away.
Why is he already chasing me?
Oh my god. I don't want this. So, I'm out of money. We have to shoot him with these. I'm out of nitrogen, I guess. Oh, hey. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's get rid of you. Without armored whatever, I'm gonna die even faster than I would have anyway. Okay, zap, zap. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Whatever. You know what? I'm out of ammo. I'm gonna.
Welcome to the circus.
I might as well use armor. Cool. Very sad, and I don't like it. The fact that there's just, I guess, infinite spider whatevers, not cool. Okay. Wait, where's it going? This way. There's just like seemingly infinite spider dudes, and then there's also like the big daddies that charge at you. Oh, say, fuck this guy, and we'll be back later. Fucking hell. We've saved two of the little sisters, but I'm starting to wonder if maybe it's just easier to just kill them at this point. Or just ignore them, even. I don't give a shit. But now their guys are attacking me, so I guess I have to. See you next time.